ensure the distribution of sexually explicit images without consent is treated as a criminal offense. Nova Scotia Premier Darrell Dexter feels the same way.
As we see a new kinds of activities that weren't imagined 10 or 15 years ago, then the criminal law is going to have to respond.
Dexter will be raising the issue himself with the Prime Minister this week. There are questions whether the surviving suspect in the Boston Marathon bombings will ever talk again. A member of the U.S. Senate Intelligence Committee says the 19-year-old college student was shot in the throat. But Senator Dan Coates suggests the teenager will be able to communicate other ways. The suspect remains in serious condition and
also not questioned
by authorities yet. A spokesman for Defense Minister Peter McKay says the international security situation is constantly under review. Jay Paxton isn't confirming that the U.S. has asked Canada to join an anti-ballistic missile shield.